Shavuot, Perek Vav, Mishnah Vav, sixth Mishnah in the sixth chapter, Masechet Shavuot. So we learned in the last Mishnah that Karkaot, land, was one of the things that there's no Shavuot on, that you don't take any oath for. So now our Mishnah is going to say that Rabbi Meir says that there's an exception to this rule. Rabbi Meir Omer. Rabbi Meir says, Yesh Dorim Sheim Kekarka, Ve'enan Kekarka. There are some things that are like land, but also not like land. Ve'en Chachamim Model. Chachamim do not agree. Ketzad. What is this case? Eser Gifanim Te'unot Masarti Lecha. I gave you 10 Gifanim, vines, Te'unot, loaded, filled vines, meaning the vines are ready to be picked. The grapes are bursting, delicious. I gave you 10 filled vines. Ve'ala Omer Enam Ela Chamesh. The other guy says, 5 vines. Rabbi Meir Mechayev Shavua. Meir says in that case, yes, there is a Shavua. Chachamim Omim, Chachamim say no. Kol Mechuba LeKarka. Areu KeKarka. Anything connected to the ground, the vines are still, the grapes are still connected to the ground. They're like Karka, and there's no Shavua at all. So the Baratina explains, what are they talking about? Anavim Omdot Libatzer. Grapes ready to be picked. Hu Deika Ben Chachamim to Rabbi Meir. That's the Machloket. Rabbi Meir Sava Anavim Omdot Libatzer Kibitzu Rot Damyan. Rabbi Meir says the grapes are ready to be picked. It's like they're picked. It's like the grapes are in front of you. They're not Karka, they're grapes. And therefore, are they treated like Matadalin, and therefore there's a Shavua on them. The Chachamim Savre love Kibitzuro Damian. Chachamim say, no, they're not like they're Karka. Chachamim. The Mishnah says, the Bartimaeus says, Dafka Bidim Shomrim. That's only, the Machloket only is the case of Shomrim. I gave you 10 to watch. I gave you the grapes to watch. You said, I did not. And there's a Shavua Shomrim. Abagabe Mekach, Memkar, Ve'una, Omor, Ve'mikzat. Right, about the other cases like business. Ona'ah is overpricing. Or mod b'miksat, mechol ani kaimalan, davar ome dibater ki batur dam. He said, everyone agrees, Rabbi the Chachamim, agree to Rabbi Meir, that the grapes are like grapes, and not like land. V'chein alacha. There's only one problem. The problem is, the Bartunimah says, they only argue about a case of shomrim. But the Mishnah talks about a case of ketzad. I gave you 10, and you said you only gave me 5. So the Mishnah seems to talk about a case of mod b'miksat, which seems to go against what the Bartanura says, I think it's pretty based on the Gemara. So that seems to go against the Pshat of the Mishnah. If you have ideas, I'd be happy for you to email me at iSpolter@gmail.com, okay, to explain why that is. The Mishnah continues. Second halacha, totally new halacha. En ishba en el al davar shebimida uveshebimishkal uveshebiminyan. There is only a shavuah. You only have to take a shavuah on something that's midah as a measurement, mishkal a weight, or minyan, or a number. Meaning, when we say modem and mixat, you have to know exactly how much a guy is claiming and what you're denying. Keta, what does that mean? Bait malei masarti lecha, v'kis malei masarti lach. I gave you a full house, or full house, meaning I gave you a storeroom full of grain. I gave you a money bag full of money. Hello, meaning you odeh ala mashad inachta atanotea. I said, I don't know what you gave me. Take what you put here, patur. Meaning, if you don't know how much you gave him, and then, you know, there's no such thing as but of a mixad. He's not partially admitting or not. But, ze omer ad haziz. Ze omer ad chalon. One guy says, listen. But if the other guy says, listen, the storehouse was full up to the ziz. Korah shel aliyah, the beam. The beam for the loft. So he says, it was up to the beam. And the other guy says, no, it was only up to the window. Then chayav, then it's a din d'oraita. That's more of a mix-up because his eyes are up to here and he's up to there. That's a davar shebimidah. That's a measured amount, and that's a classic case of mode b'miksah. Okay, we said 1 second. Yeah. Okay. Klala the milta. The rule is la'olam enu chayav shvua d'oraita. Ad shi enu davar b'midah b'mishkal b'minyan. There's no shvua d'oraita until you make the claim something that's measurable. The yodel b'miksah tamida, and he has to admit to part of that measurement or that weight. For that count. Stop here and dedicate our learning to my father, Rav Simcha Ben Yitzchak Kalman. Have a good day.